The fly I'm going to be tying for you today is a blue and olive CDC mayfly. I'm tying this on a size 18 hook. I'm using a uni 8 olive dun thread. I'm using a touch of dubbing for the thorax, a dark brown olive. I'm using CDC or Col de Canard natural feather for the wings. And I'm using a little bit of gray rooster hackle, maybe one or two wraps around the top near the eye, for the legs of the mayfly. Very, very little. I want this fly to ride low in the water, and it's a fantastic pattern. The olives, or otherwise known as betas, are one of the most common mayflies in the world. They're a very important food source for trout. They're found here in the east from March until October. They vary in size, like I said, from 14 up to 24. The later in the season, the smaller they get. Very long and light tippet is required to fish some of these small guys. You don't want to drag on your line. It's a very, very important fly to have in your box in different sizes and colors. Pay attention to the ones that are coming on your river. In most cases, they come on the nasty days, the rainy days, the real cloudy days. It's like clockwork. And then the big fish, they love to come up and sip them. Because of their abundance and the fact that they're year-round, the trout are very familiar with this fly, and they come up and they eat it, especially the big ones. So it's a favorite in my box. I hope you enjoy this tie. I'm using my film footage to come up with this particular pattern. As you can see in the beginning, I brought one home, took a look at it. Although the fly is, I've made some adjustments to the fly. Very, very light on the hackle in the front, just enough to make it look like there's legs. It's amazing the eyesight that these trout have. So anyway, I hope you enjoy the pattern, and thanks for watching.